All right, let's get this started. Stage 7 ambition. Second to last day of the cloud mix. As we work world records, we do not have much time left to make a name for ourselves. Luckily, today we've actually two smaller records, longest tailgate and the longest skit. That means you need to be on your guard, though. A small event is no less important. If you let too many records slip, I might just beat you in the end. Come on, Zoe, you cannot beat me. You think you keep up with me? You should warm up with your own engine first. So let's see how you do in a drag race event. Oh, fuck. Is she right? She's so right about that part. Fucking drag race. Everyone knows I had problem with these stupid events. Fuck. Okay. Three, two, one, go. I'm basically going against cars that have more acceleration than me. Fantastic. I'm fucked. This is why I'm giving the car so much speed at low acceleration. Fuck me. Can I skip this? Can I just skip this? Because this is pointless. It's pointless. Look at this. This is like literally pointless for me just doing this. Literally, it's pointless. Can I skip? How much gold do I need to skip? Because this is pointless. I cannot do it. No matter how many times I upgrade the car, it's like any car has more. Even if I have to be in the specific performance rate, I'm not going to beat no cars with higher acceleration than me. Ironic. Yep. Don't. Tailgating is very difficult, even a very experienced driver like me. Okay. That should be easy. Fuck. Oh, that is bullshit. I can literally stay behind 45 effing seconds. Literally. Oh, fuck you, man.
so hard. This is by far the most toughest challenge I ever did in my life. It's like I can just shoot myself straight to first. Win this event and it's just going to kill me. Oh great, yep, I lost. Shit, a fucking retry. This is literally impossible. I can't get this car. can't. No way in hell I can get this car. No way in hell. Freaking ridiculous. Just ridiculous. Gee Louise, man. These challenges just get difficult and difficult by the minute. They're not making it easy on me now. Are you dead serious? A baby tap sends me flying. A baby tap. For 45 seconds. I know this for damn sure. Who's ever first? I'm gonna catch. I'm gonna tell you that person first. Give me a higher chance to catch up. Bro, come. So you're telling me I came in second place for nothing. Venom, come on, bro. Really? Seriously? Venom, buddy boy, buddy. Buddy. This is the second time you did that. I need focus. We're talking. Bro, you're not supposed to let me pass you. You can't even take. Retry. Whatever. Lighter did not break. Can I at least tailgate behind you for 45 seconds, bro?
Why?
I tell you, upgrading this car is gonna make you go broke. Venom, come on, bro. You came in third for no reason for you to do all this bullcrap for me right now. Again. This damn event is so damn hard.
This is frustrating. Lovely. I would like to beat this event so I can get this stupid thing over with. Lovely. No, just spin out right in the middle of the damn Dalton on track. Daytona track. Why not? Lovely. Lovely. What is so hard for me to just get around these people, but the problem is I go around them, I end up flying right into them every time. Venom, come on, bro. Why are you doing this, man? Ven, are you really Venom? Venom. Ven. Come on, pal. Work with me, bro. Just splendid.